We just can't go back into that house. I don't believe that ghost. It's some kind of trap.
We tried to get out on our own, and it didn't work. We have no other choice. We'll all go in together. We need to figure out...
Going into Bertram's laboratory...
Don't panic, Jesse. Give Margie the key we found. Now we can use the elevator. Come in, Margie. It'll be okay, Jesse.
We'll never make it out! Help!
I'm so glad we managed to get out.
You'll have to keep going on your own, Margie. This house doesn't want to harm you. We'll only hold you back.
Take this. I hope it'll help.
My husband rebuilt the house. He integrated his devices so he could take life force from visitors. He disguised the devices to look like common household items. Here's one of them. The machine's in a secret room. You should be able to get there through this room.
Thank you.
I'm glad you're here. Now Louisa's soul will finally have a new body. You can't stop me. It's time to start the transfer.
Bertram, don't do this.
You'll thank me when this is over, Louisa. Let's begin. The amulet can't help you. Not again!
No, get out!
Okay.
Forgive me, darling. The machine was controlling me all this time. It took over my mind and made me do terrible things. I couldn't stop it.
It doesn't matter now, my love. You're free, and we can be together again.
Margie, you saved us.
It's definitely an experience I'll never forget.